Chapter number 7, Thermal Properties of Matter, and today we discuss the second type of thermal expansion, that is aerial expansion in solid. The expansion it takes place, and there is change in area of your surface due to thermal energy. Then that type of expansion is called aerial expansion. ज्यावेळेस आपण एखाद्या बॉडीला उष्णता देऊ, त्या बॉडीचा सरफेस एरिया वाढतो किंवा त्या बॉडीच्या सरफेस एरिया मध्ये वाढ होते किंवा बदल होतो, त्या टाइपच्या एक्सपान्शनला म्हणायचं एरियल एक्सपान्शन इन सॉलिड. नाउ वी कन्सिडर A0 is the original area of the given surface at room temperature, say T0. Right? A0 is the original area of given surface at room temperature or temperature of surrounding is suppose T0. Now we heated that surface, then its temperature is increases, and due to increase in temperature the area is increases A0 to AT at temperature is also increases T0 to T, that is increasing, that is T is equal to T minus T0 is increase in temperature, and area is also increase A0 to AT, and temperature is increases T0 to T. Hence, the increase in temperature T is equal to T minus T0. Now, experimentally, it is found that the increase in area, that is AT minus A0, this factor gives the increase in area of the given surface, and this increasing area AT minus A0 is directly proportional to original area and rise in temperature or increase in temperature, or AT minus A0, that is increasing area, is equal to constant beta A0 into T, where this beta is proportionality constant, and that constant beta is called coefficient of aerial expansion. This beta is called coefficient of aerial expansion, and its value beta is equal to AT minus A0 divided by A0 into T. Using this formula, we calculate the coefficient of aerial expansion, that is beta is equal to AT minus A0 divided by A0 into T, where AT means increasing area at temperature T, A0 means original area at room temperature, T means increasing area. Hence, we define the coefficient of aerial expansion in solid. The coefficient of aerial expansion in solid is defined as the increase in area, the increase in area per unit original area and rise in temperature or increase in temperature. This is the definition of coefficient of aerial expansion. The coefficient of aerial expansion can be also defined as it is the ratio of increasing area to the original area and rise in temperature. This is about the aerial expansion in solid, and this beta is the coefficient of aerial expansion in solid. Now we discuss the third type of thermal expansion, is that is volume expansion in solid. Volume expansion in solid. The expansion it takes place at the volume of surface can be changed or increased due to thermal energy. Is called volume expansion. एखाद्या बॉडीला जर आपण उष्णता दिली तर त्याचं टेम्परेचर वाढेल आणि टेम्परेचर वाढल्यानंतर त्या बॉडीचं व्हॉल्यूम चेंज होतं, व्हॉल्यूम वाढतं, त्या प्रकाराला म्हणायचं व्हॉल्यूम एक्सपान्शन इन सॉलिड. ड्यू टू थर्मल एनर्जी देर इज इन्क्रीजिंग व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ द गिवन सरफेस इज कॉल्ड व्हॉल्यूम expansion in solid. Now we obtain the coefficient of volume expansion in solid. Let phi zero be the original volume at room temperature T0. Let V0 be the original volume of given body at room temperature T0. Now, if we heated the body, its temperature is increases T0 to T, then the volume is also increases V0 to V. And increase in temperature is T minus T0, that is T, this is called increases in temperature or rise in temperature. जर आपण एखाद्या बॉडीला उष्णता दिली तर त्याचं टेम्परेचर वाढेल. आपल्या उदाहरणामध्ये अगोदरचं टेम्परेचर T0 आहे, उष्णता दिल्यानंतर त्या बॉडीचं टेम्परेचर T झालं, म्हणजे कितीने टेम्परेचर वाढलं तर T, capital T minus T0 is equal to T, and this small t gives the increasing temperature or rise in temperature, and due to this change in temperature the volume of body is also increases V
302 feet.
Now it is experimentally found that the increase in volume Vt minus V0, this difference or this factor gives the increase in volume, and this increase in volume is directly proportional to original volume and increase in temperature or rise in temperature. It is experimentally found that प्रयोग केल्यानंतर असं आढळून येतं की हे जे वाढलेलं व्हॉल्यूम आहे हे वाढलेलं व्हॉल्यूम ओरिजिनल व्हॉल्यूम आणि वाढलेलं टेम्परेचर ह्या दोघांच्या गुणाकाराच्या प्रमाणात असतं. हेन्स द चेंज इन व्हॉल्यूम दॅट इज इन्क्रीज इन व्हॅल्यूम पीटी मायनस व्ही झिरो इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू व्ही झिरो इंटू टी ऑर पीटी मायनस व्ही झिरो दॅट इज इन्क्रीज इन व्हॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू gamma V0 into T, where this gamma factor gives the constant of proportionality, and that gamma is called coefficient of volume expansion. Coefficient of volume expansion in solid, and its value mu or gamma equal to Vt minus V0 divided by V0 into T. This is the formula of coefficient of volume expansion. Hence, where this Vt means increase in volume, change in volume, or visual original volume is rise in temperature, then the coefficient, finally the coefficient of volume expansion in solid can be defined as the change in volume or increase in volume per unit original volume and rise in temperature. This is the first definition of coefficient of volume expansion. The another definition, the coefficient of volume expansion in solid can be defined as it is the ratio of increase in volume to the original volume and increase in temperature or rise in temperature of the given body. This is about the volume expansion in solid.